So our mission today at Suwon is to provide exams for the U.S. soldiers that are stationed here. Part of one of our missions is to maintain readiness overall for the dental company in the entire peninsula. So we are tasked to come here to Suwon to provide exams to help maintain readiness. It's very difficult for them to transport themselves from here to Camp Humphreys, so then we thought that we would bring ourselves to Suwon. But it's not just for the dental readiness aspect. It also helps with our military training. It allows us to practice convoy maneuvers, allows us to practice maintaining our vehicles, deploying our field dental assets, and kind of making sure that all those things are working.